How's it going, everyone? So today I'm going to talk about how to fix nearsightedness in one eye. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Also, if you're interested in online personal training for me, simply comment below in the comment section. I will get back to you guys with more details. So nearsightedness is also called myopia. It happens when you cannot focus on an object that's far away from you. Now, people are going to ask me all the time, what are some exercises that you can do to help fix this? Now, can we actually, if our eye is really nearsighted, like completely nearsighted, you can barely read what's in front of you, by doing these exercises, are we going to get perfect 20/20 vision? Absolutely not, you guys. We're not going to be able to increase our vision to 20/20 vision. That's why we require laser eye surgery or we need contacts or glasses. If this was the case, everyone would just do this one exercise and we would be fixed. But here's the thing, it can help improve it just a little bit. So if your vision's maybe here, you might be able to make it a little bit farther by doing these exercises. So even if these exercises help out a little bit, they're still helping out just a little bit, which in my opinion is a win-win. So let's go over some of the exercises that we can do. So eye exercises help reduce eye strain and they strengthen the eye, you guys. So here are some exercises you can do. The first exercise I recommend doing is write letters on a piece of paper and then move the letters farther away from you. Kind of like you're doing an eye test and try to read those letters, you guys. Try to focus in depth on each letter and try to read it. To really make it interesting, get someone else to write down the letters and have them hold the paper up. This is just a fun way and you really try to focus on it and it's kind of like a game. You want to read the letters and you try your best to read the letters. So again, by focusing on it, you're going to improve your eye strength and it's just going to help your eyes out a little bit more. The next exercise is a depth perception exercise. And what you want to do is get a pen. I have a pen right here. And you want to focus on just the very, very end of the pen right here. And you're going to be doing depth perception with it. So you're going to focus on the pen for 1 second. You're going to have it come in and then come out. Come in, come out. And you're going to focus on the tip of the pen the whole time. That's depth perception, you guys. You can also do side to side as well. So you get a pen and you watch it from side to side, like so. This is another good exercise that you can do. You can also focus on something far away, such as a TV, and just focus on that, and just keep looking and looking and looking and focus on that. That's another exercise that you can do. That's just a focus exercise. The next exercise is slowly focus on an object in a row, and then just look at it, and just go from one part of the room to another. So what I mean by this is focus. Let's say I'm focusing on the camera, focus on the coffee cup, focus on the lap pull-down machine, focus on the power rack. So just go row to row throughout the room and just focus on one object and just go side to side with the object. It's just another quick way, just another exercise that you can do. It's a side to side tracking exercise. So end of video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please like the video and share it. Thanks again.